Alright guys, we're live. This is eBay case break number one. Pick your team. National Treasures. Full case. Sealed case. Oh, Tiger's gonna have to move. Aww. Sealed case, guys. Tiger's gonna move. He's in the way.
Sorry, Tiger.
I like asking him questions because he always answers yes.
Really?
All right, guys. Let me move some stuff out of the way, and we're going to rock and roll. Good luck, everybody.
Dad, you're funny.
I appreciate you guys bidding. Best of luck. Yep. Get everything situated.
Yep.
Camera keeps wanting to turn.
I'm your cameraman.
All right, here we go. eBay case break number one. For you guys in the Dynasty... Dynasty is going to be Wednesday.
Ooh. 3, 2.
Here we go. Good luck.
1 and begin.
Thanks again, everybody, for bidding. First time I've been on eBay. Went okay. Hopefully, many more to come.
He hasn't done wrong.
Yeah. Empty box. Empty box.
My box.
Good man.
He hasn't done this in a long time. First day back.
Stack of single stack. Alright, good luck everybody. Here we go. First box.
First box.
Best of luck.
The first box, but it's always good.
Yeah.
It's always something good.
You think so, huh?
Yeah. Always something good.
Always something good?
I'm just guessing
most of you.
Great.
Sealed up.
Yep.
Trying to find the best view. Alright, box number one. Here we go.
3, 2, 1, go.
Empty. And if there's any randoms, they will be randomized. First card in the break goes to Anthony Rendon, Washington Nationals, number 35.
Ooh, that's pretty good.
Nationals, number 35.
Number 35, guys. Number 35.
Number 35, Washington Nationals.
Anthony Rendon.
Second card. Will Myers, San Diego Padres. Will Myers, San Diego Padres. Congrats to the Padres owner.
Number 2. I don't know.
Next up. Walter Austin, Los Angeles.
Number 299.
Number 99. Napkin. Napkin number 299. Not a great team that that's associated with. I don't know if that's Washington, or no, Los Angeles.
Oh, Nationals.
It'll go to the associated team.
Los Angeles.
Congrats.
Oh, Los Angeles.
Next up. Redemption. Rookie material signature, purple.
Ooh.
Kyle Schwarber. Kyle Schwarber going to the Cubs.
Yeah.
Congrats. Nice hit. Nice hit. Rookie material signature purple. Kyle Schwarber. There is still decent cards in this product out there. Next up. Number 49. League's best with a nice patch. A nice old jersey swatch. Philadelphia. Lefty O'Doul. Nice old napkin. 49 of 49.
What a hit.
Well, eBay 101. eBay 101 right there. Congrats. Let me see that one open.
Like always, Dad. Like always.
Next up, another redemption.
Two.
Rookie material signature purple. Robert Stevenson.
Wow.
Robert Stevenson. And it'll go with the team that he is on. In the product. Listed in the product.
So what team is up? Next one.
Is there anybody here? I don't see any chatting.
Next one,
what teams you guys have? Let me know who you have. People that are watching.
The signature.
Yeah, this is a nice one. Bye. Seattle Mariners. Robinson Cano.
Nice.
Robinson Cano. 11 of 15. 11 of 15 going to Seattle. Nice hit.
Oh.
Not
the next one.
No. Oh. Yeah, wait.
Oh. Can I tell him what the cards are? Can I tell him what the cards are?
You want to tell him what the cards are?
Yeah.
Well, you got to wait till I'm holding it.
Okay.
Robinson Cano going to the Mariners. Next up is another card that doesn't pop a lot.
Chris Davis. Number 25.
Chris Davis, number
25. National Treasures.
Napkin Auto. Nice hit for Baltimore.
Yep. What a Baltimore.
Nice hit for Baltimore. Congrats. Number 25.
The Baltimore guys.
Next up. Diamondbacks.
Brandon Drury. Rookie card.
Brandon Drury. Jumbo napkin.
Number 99.
Number 99.
What a signature.
For the D-backs.
We all know that, Dad.
Who you got, Moosey?
Take it.
Brandon Drury, number 99. These things have been sitting so long, they don't want to open.
You've been out of business for a long time, that's why.
I know. Number 99, Brandon Drury, Diamondbacks. Congrats. Who you got, Moosey? Baltimore, nice. Nice one here. Nice patch. Young Ho Park. 3 of 10.
3 of 10.
With a nice patch. 3 of 10 with a nice patch.
Minnesota. For some reason.
Nice hit for Minnesota. They're actually the first team to get a good, I believe.
Wow.
Probably looking for Sanel. And the fact that they have like 5,000 cards in the product. Next up.
Legends Cuts.
Legends Cuts.
Ernie Lombardi.
Ernie Lombardi, 2 of 5.
Cincinnati.
2 of 5.
1938 MVP.
Cincinnati.
Whoever's got. A Cincinnati. Hit
nice
there.
Cut. Ernie Lombardi. 2 of 5. Cincinnati. And that'll go with the associated team. If you guys know, you can pop it up.
Huh.
Some of these I don't know. These old teams. Unless it's Reds. Could be Reds. Alright, so that's it for box one.
Wow, what a box.
Not a bad box. Not a bad box.
I told you, Dad, the big box, the first box.
Box number two.
The best.
He says he's hoping for some hits.
I hope he gets some hits.
So the Reds got the cut. Congratulations, he already got the Reds.
So
a beautiful card.
What a card.
I got a son here helping.
What a card.
What a card.
Great card.
Box number two. Sealed up.
It is a sealed pack, ready to open.
Actually, I should have kept that box here. Oh. The blade came out.
Wow. That's the second time it's happened.
The blade came out of my knife.
Remember last Christmas? The blade came out on your credential.
Oh, yeah? I'll stick them up here.
Wow.
Empty.
Empty little box. Second.
Alright, first card. Jose Altuve, the 25. Going to Houston. Going to Houston.
Jose Altuve. I wish that was a better card.
Why?
Because he's a great player.
I know he is.
Yes.
Next up.
David Ortiz
with the napkin.
Numbered to 99.
With the napkin.
What a player. I mean, I wish that was real baseball better.
Yeah.
I wish it was all the things like my Josh.
Yeah. Alright, next up, we got Masahiro Tanaka for the Yankees.
Numbered to 99. National treasures.
Tanaka, napkin with a pinstripe to 99.
Well, I wish that was something lower, but there's nothing lower than that.
Next up.
Ooh.
Ramel Tapia.
Yeah, I can't say that right. Number 99.
Ramel Tapia. Number 99. Colossal.
89.99. What a card.
And this next card.
Oh, God.
Has an absolutely disgusting patch.
Oh, come on.
The most ridiculous patch.
Wow.
One of the best I've seen in the product, really. On the next card.
It's like that's always the thing that you can get from those.
Ramel Tapia.
Those great patches.
Next up.
Is that Trevor Story?
Numbered 5 of 5.
5 of 5.
Jonathan Gray.
Rookie card.
Colorado Rockies.
I love that patch.
Too bad it wasn't Trevor Story.
I know. I thought it was Trevor Story because of the look at it. But.
But that is a.
Nice.
Ridiculous patch.
Jonathan Gray.
Congrats to the Rockies owner. Absolute ridiculous patch. Numbered 5 of 5. Ridiculous patch. Congrats.
Cajun Breaker.
Cajun.
Nice.
And we have
Daniel Robertson
yep. For Tampa Bay.
Numbered to 99.
Daniel Robertson, Tampa Bay.
He's at 199.
To 99. Oh. That's 99. Oh. With the jumbo napkin auto.
I thought it was 199 because of the line. I didn't see that because it was close. Didn't see that.
Going Tampa Bay. Next up, we have yet again
Brandon Drury
with the 6 swatch auto.
Those
are Diamondbacks.
Numbered to 99.
Diamondbacks are my team, and they're hitting.
49.
Number 9 of 49.
I'm just kind of getting used to say 99, because practically all of them are numbered to 99.
Yeah.
Next one's a pretty good card.
Next one up is another nice card.
Whatever.
Numbered 1 of 5. Kansas City Royals.
George Brett, numbered 5. 1 of 5.
George Brett, numbered 5.
I like
Kansas
that.
Kansas City Royals.
I just like that jersey. It's a great jersey.
With a nice patch.
It's great.
5 of 5.
5 of 5. What a nice card. What a nice card.
Congratulations to whoever had the Royals. You got a nice solid hit.
could have been better, but it was pretty good.
Then we have...
All out.
2 of 25, all out.
Jose Harrison.
Josh Harrison, Pirates. And...
It's really nothing.
They could have at least put some color in it.
I know, but that's a shame.
It's a nice book.
But it's a shame that it didn't
happen. It is a shame.
Yeah. That's...
Josh Harrison going to the Pirates. Congrats.
Whoever got the Pirates, you're lucky and not.
That's three.
Because that was pretty disappointing.
Halfway there, I'm going to fix my knife real quick.
Yep, that's... You should do that. Yeah. But why do you have the Royals up there?
Because George Brett was a good player. All ten.
Well,
you know that.
I know that, yes. But why would you just put him up there? It sounds like Brandon Drury's.
Because you put the best ones.
Huh. I wouldn't think of that.
Box number three.
Hall of Famer.
This will show you inside the box, too, guys.
Inside of the box.
Inside of the box. Halfway home, guys. Good luck. Good luck, everybody.
First set of cards. I'm feeling the last card's going to be pretty good for you.
Empty box. Yes. First up. Addison Russell, game day, dude.
I'm not
you got an eBay 101 out of this.
I'm not even going to say that.
99 of 99.
I don't even
want to
say that.
Game day, dude.
I don't even
want to say that. eBay 101, Cajun, there you go.
I don't want to say that. Yeah, I don't like
that. Yeah.
I don't like the Cubs.
You don't like the Cubs?
Nope, I don't. No. Remember, I'm a Cleveland fan.
Next up.
Giancarlo Stanton.
Number to 49 with the pinstripe.
Yay! What color?
Going to the Marlins.
I wish that was better.
Going to the Marlins.
I bet you would put it in a case that was better.
Oh, yeah?
Like.
Next up.
That was a good color.
With another ridiculous patch.
Chipper Jones.
Colossal.
I like that patch.
2 of 5. Chipper Jones.
I like that patch.
For the Braves. 2 of 5, Chipper Jones for the Braves.
Nice patch.
Nice patch. What a patch.
I wish that was better too.
What a patch.
This one patch.
Next up.
What about a
27 of 49. Omar Vizquel. Going to Detroit.
Ooh,
Omar Vizquel going to Detroit with just the hint.
Number 27 out of 49.
Of a pinstripe. Just the hint of a pinstripe.
Hint.
Going to Detroit. Guess he's a coach.
It looks like it.
Interesting.
Or maybe a base coach? Maybe.
Probably.
Yeah.
Next up, for the Pirates, Jameson Taillon.
Taillon, can't say that right.
84 of 99, Jameson Taillon. 84 of 99.
I like that patch.
That's a nice one too.
Have the P in Pittsburgh Pirates.
Congrats, Pirates! Got another hit. Next up. 66 of 99. Jose Berrios. For the Twins. Jose Berrios for the Twins.
Could have been a better card, but yeah.
Another guy that pops a lot.
Yeah, because he's a twin.
Same with the next guy.
Ooh, I like this card.
Steven Souza. Tampa Bay.
I like this card.
Baseball signature, 37 of 99. Cheerios, nice. Yep.
Nice.
Steven Souza.
Steven Souza.
Next up, for the Cardinals, 5 of 5.
I thought it was going to be Steven Piscotty.
It is Steven Piscotty.
I was thinking that.
5 of 5 for the Cardinals.
That was a great
Steven Piscotty.
No,
game dated.
No, I just like that.
Nice.
I just like that.
Nice set for the Cardinals.
I think you should put that in there.
Nice set for the Cardinals.
Yes, you should do that, Dad. Yes, you should do that. That is a great choice to do that.
Oh, yeah. Just because you said.
Okay. But.
Alright, next up.
Stars.
4 of 25, Stars, booklet, Will Myers. And it is signed. Nice bat piece, too.
I love that.
Nice bat piece for Padres. Padres are having a good break.
Yes, they are.
Will.
Already 2 Will Myers.
4 of 25.
That's great.
Will Myers with the green on the bat. Otto, congrats to the Padres.
Padres, guys, you really got something going.
And on to the last box, guys. Good luck, everybody. Thanks again for bidding. Sorry, this took longer than expected.
It's taken
my
a
first break in a while.
And over a year, I think.
Yeah, not that
long. Or more.
Last box. Good luck, guys. Thanks for people that could join live.
Okay.
Appreciate it.
I like the last box. So just like fill it up, just pick like 2 cards that are the best to you and put them on that.
Good luck, everybody.
Just for
get fun, some heat going.
Just like pick the best cards you think that's in there and just put it 2 best cards and put it on that.
Yeah,
just do that. Just do that for fun.
Just do it for fun, huh?
Yeah. Just pick the 2 favorite cards for you. I can maybe choose one.
He says, please be a good last box. Alright, here you go. First up, New York Mets, the Straw Man. Back card.
Yay!
Darryl Strawberry. For the Mets.
Darryl Strawberry. The Straw Man.
Next card's pretty sick.
Yep! What? That's great.
This is a pretty sick card.
That is
number 25 of 25.
Donaldson and Nolan Arenado.
And it's gonna get random. Nolan Arenado, Josh Donaldson, 25 of 25.
I hope it lands on Josh Donaldson.
League's best. This is gonna be a dice roll. 1 through 3 on the left, 4 through 6 on the right.
How about to do this? I'll get the dice.
Nice card.
I'll get the dice.
Nice patches.
I'll get the dice.
25 of 25, and that'll get random on a dice roll.
I'm sorry, but I don't know where the dice is.
For the Cubs, 68 of 99, Kyle Schwarber.
68, 69.
Kyle Schwarber.
68 out of 99. Next one's our first signature.
First signature of the box is from last year, Rossiel Iglesias, Cincinnati, 97 of 99.
Iglesias. I was hoping for a Cincinnati Iglesias.
97 of 99.
Now I'm hoping for a Josh Hamilton, but that's not probably going to come up.
No.
Sorry for the Rangers.
Next up, we have Kentel Marte /99 for the Mariners. Kentel Marte, 6 swatch.
Come on, just one.
/99 for the Mariners.
Just one Ranger. One Ranger. Yeah, just pick the first 2 cards.
Kentel Marte for the Rangers, or the Mariners.
I've been getting in your head.
Next up.
Rangers.
Number 99. Ross Stripling, Los Angeles.
Los Angeles.
Are the Dodgers or...
Has to be the Dodgers.
Pretty sure it's Dodgers.
Yeah. Gotta be.
Ross Stripling, 51-99.
I think he's on the Dodgers. Yep, it's the Dodgers. Great hit from the Dodgers.
Sorry. Next up.
I'm really sorry for the Rangers.
New York Mets.
Oh.
Dwight Gooden.
Dwight.
Doc.
Dwight.
Notable nickname.
Dwight.
8 of 25.
Dwight. Dwight Gooden.
8 of 25.
Put that one in. Case.
We're all going to go in case.
Huh? Why?
Next up. 79 of 99, Cardinals. Aremius Diaz. Aremius Diaz for the Cardinals.
Good job, Kay.
79 of 99.
All you need is a Ranger. Well, that's probably not going to happen. It would be really cool if the last card was a Ranger, but it's probably not. Where is it?
Last up. Number 49.
I can't believe it!
And no autograph.
Oh, but it's a Ranger!
Adrian Beltre to 49.
Well, it's a Ranger, but no sign, but it's a Ranger.
7 of 49, Stars booklet.
It's a Ranger. It's a Ranger. Belts.
Alright, that concludes eBay break number one, National Treasures. Once again, for the people that are in Dynasty, that'll go Wednesday.
Aww.
Dynasty will go Wednesday, and Triple Threads will follow it. I got Triple Threads listed currently. Thanks again, everybody. I'm going to stop the video and give it off to YouTube. Appreciate it. I'll see you on the next one.
Kaijin break.